They almost do win every night when they score three goals. So
indeed.
Defensive-minded, and to get three goals against Tampa, this is definitely an effort they should be proud of.
In front, there's a tip. It's 4-2.
Yeah, they put Vasilevsky back in. The fourth line was just out there, and parts of it are still out there. So formality at this point, and unfortunately one gets by Korpisalo late in this game. Luke Schenn's the one who takes the shot. Big physical defenseman, part of the Stanley Cup team. You see a broken play. I'm not sure if anyone knew where the puck was till late, and there's going to be a horn here.